and his opponent in the blue corner, Terrell Porter.
Black Watch, boy, wins. Trains at Marshall Science Academies. Trained by Dick Tynan.
Should be a really entertaining fight, this. Luke's had quite a number of fights under his belt. Terrell hasn't had as many fights, but he's a very exciting fighter with good hands.
Seconds out.
See if we can make it through this round.
Got an elbow, he's giving a great. He's with it, so he's going to open up.
He certainly looks like he's in a little bit of trouble.
Oh, he's done.
continue on here. And you might see Terrell just really pick it up now and find that pressure go for the stoppage. Luke certainly looks like he's in trouble a little bit with that elbow. Obviously a lot of pain from some of those injuries there. But take nothing away from Terrell, he put on a really good performance there tonight. 50 shots well, moves quite well. Didn't really sustain a lot of damage himself, so that's always what you want as a fighter.
Let's put our hands together for Luke Maddison. Showing some bravery, a lot of bravery to fight on with an arm like that. Okay, we have our winner. From the blue corner, Terrell Porter. Thanks for getting it, guys. Luke Maddison and Terrell Porter.